Hello viewers, today I am going to show a technique of Microsoft Excel using data table which is available in data menu. In the area of data menu, under the tab, under the command button, what if analysis. This is called data table. What is the benefit of this using data table? Data table is used to find out any values for different amount of for different amount of say principal amount for the interest of 7%, 8%, 9% or for the period different period of 5, 6, 7, 8 years in using one formula. That is copying a formula but applying for these values and these values at a time. In one row, that is one using one formula. Can be accomplished using data table. So please see the formula here, sheet number 2. Here I am using the formula this principal, time in years, rate of interest, and total calculated interest for this amount. I copy this value and paste here. I set the reference is change as A15, B15, C15 divided by 100 to result is obtained. Yes. So now I am using this formula for the period for the period 5, 6, 7, and 8 years. And for different percentage value 7, 8, 9%, although 8% already declared calculated value is 1600. To do this the rule is we want to set the values of time in the rows area and the rate of interest in the column area here. So first of all we have that is here, this. How I will apply it, please follow. Say years 5, 6, 7, 8 and the rate of interest say 7. Without percentile symbol 8, 9. Here is given the rate of interest and here is the years. To find out the result of this period and interest for the amount of principal value 5,000, it is calculated as 10,000. So basic I will change it to 5,000. The amount will be changed to 800. Now the before applying we have to select the area as this as per rule, including the formula we have to select the area as per rule, then goes to data menu and click on what if analysis and click on data table. Here two figure is required, one is row input cell and the second is column input cell. So row input cell I defined 5, 6, 7, 8, that is years. Here 8 is involved, here is 2, so click on 2. And the column input cell we chose the rate of interest 7, 8, 9. So the involved interest rate of interest is 8, click on 8. So now click on OK. Sorry. The result is here, that is for 7 years if the amount of value if it is 5000, the calculated interest for 5 years at the rate of 7 is 1750, at the rate of 9 for 5 years will be 2250. That is the answer. So guys, it is very useful to calculate if details of required data, required result using one formula, and same is applied to the whole environment given as under. So please do it yourself one, and yeah, I thank you.